After months of campaigning, we are now just 25 hours away from the actual caucuses.
The candidates are making their final pitches, and Eric Hansen found out they have armies of supporters helping them twist the last undecided arm, so to speak. Eric?
Yeah, Kevin, the results will start trickling in here at the Polk County Convention Complex a little over a day from now, a little after 7 o'clock tomorrow night. But the campaigns are convinced there are still people out there that they can win over to their side. So today, they called in the reinforcements.
Overnight, the reinforcements landed.
Oh, good morning, Willis. Hey, this is Dudley Wynn calling for Governor Perry.
An army of Lone Star loyalists who can't vote Tuesday, but can dial.
We just hope that you can see the whole picture with Governor Perry.
Dudley loaded up his car in Lubbock and headed north.
I got thermals on, yeah. Oh, yeah. I didn't think it would be this cold.
To back his man on his own dime.
So we know his record. His record is very strong. I think what America needs to understand is, you know, how credible can we transfer results from Texas and make that an American thing.
Texans dominate Rick Perry's army of more than 400 volunteers. Across town.
Hello, Thomas. This is Carl Roth calling for Michelle Bachmann on behalf of Michelle Bachmann, President.
Other campaigns are pushing the same 11th hour message. Get people out and get them to commit.
Would you consider voting for Rick Santorum at the caucuses?
It takes passion to drive cross-country for a cause, but for real passion?
Obama's only good thing was getting me mad enough to go do something right.
Hang out with a guy from Dallas who's been given 1 year to live.
I've had my entire right lung removed, my diaphragm, my heart lining, and they replace it with man-made material. I get outside in the cold. It hurts.
Some bucket lists include Europe or a skydive. His? Experience big-time politics, Iowa style. He's hurting, but telling himself,
you know what? I'm making a difference, so just shut up and go do the job, because it needs to be done.
And the finish line is within sight.
And any little bit, I believe, will help.
Today, they're not just touching base with the casual supporters either. They're also making sure that all the 1,774 caucus precinct chairs for each campaign are set, that everyone arrives a little early tomorrow night before the 7 o'clock start time, and that there aren't any unanswered questions, because months of preparation comes down now to just hours of execution before tomorrow's caucuses. Kevin.
All right. Eric Hansen starting things off for us.